the theme of the book really is, winning with your customer, not winning in spite of your customer, not winning, against your customer, which might seem a little weird, although there are organizations that do that and sometimes without intending to do so. But this book is really about how you bring the customer into the center of everything that you do. We ask a question on the cover of the book: do your customers make more money doing business with you? That's a searing question. We really wrote the book around this theme of helping organizations to be able to answer that question and then take actions that will help them really help their customers win, and then in the process, win themselves. So a little nugget that if we really stopped in business and thought first about how we could help the customer become better off, wow, it creates so many more opportunities for us to be successful. Winning with Customers, a Playbook for B2B, is different because it is a playbook, as implied in the title. But this book is different in that there are great ideas and thoughts, there are new methodologies, there's a great new metric, but it is something that you use day to day. It's something that you want by your side when you're making that next decision about investing in your organization to help make your customers better off and to help you become more profitable as a company. So it's a playbook. It's practical. There are practical examples, and there's also a practical toolkit to help you put this into place in your business right away.